What's going on, guys? CJ Plays FM here, and we're back with FC Tours. Episode 43, I think, something like that. Roll the intro, I guess. I was going to do one thing. Injury crisis, yeah, we've got lots of injuries. And I'm not going to run you through since last time we met, because I played quite a bit of games and I can't really remember. It was something like here. Yeah, there you go. We've done quite well. I know it was just before January. It was probably about this time. Toulouse, maybe, or Met. Well, we're playing Mets today. Jesus. But yeah, that's who we're playing. We do have a youth intake, so I'll quickly show you that, which is all the way, where is it, it's gone, there it is. We've got a new goalkeeper that's similar to the one that I got already 2 years ago, something like that. So yeah, we're playing Mets, who are top, as you can see, in process. This guy here, Traore Abadou, yeah, let's just say, I like him. He's not the tallest, which is a bit annoying. He is only 5'10". May still be able to grow, but Araba is 6'4". I want to say he was 6'6". So I've got that a tiny bit. But yeah, so we've got two good goalkeepers. That's all I'm saying. This is the team. Is it the team? Or are you coming up for Trotter? Yes, you are. As you can see, injuries here, Abubakar, Lopez, Bagmer is just coming back, Luka Gorosny is a Georgian striker that I brought in, same as this guy, who will probably go for today instead, John. There we go, so he's back. Cheers. Also sold our right back, so brought in a right back. Right, I'll see you for the dressing room. Right, let's get into this. This should be fun. Dressing room. I want you to pick up from the last time. Yeah, I do. They're happy enjoying football. Friend. We're doing well. This link is very tight. Like, I'm trying to get... I like having this. If you look at the league table, we're only 2 points, a win behind top here. That's how tight it is at the top here. Like, anybody from 7th, like, not even that, 10th above could win this league. That's how tight it is. And that's always good, because it's like, you do it on merit, not... Like last year, we went up. Last year, we earned our way there, but we could push on. The aim this time is to get second. I think if you get first, you'll do well. Second, you'll struggle. Playoffs, you'll really struggle next year. So the plan is always to bin, get up, stay in the league, push from mid table. Carry on there. And I think we've got one of the best teams in the league. Yeah. And Mario Grassi has scored for Mets. What? Jesus Christ. 40th minute. First chance of the match. Jesus. Like I said, look how tight it is. Costes. Diop. Edgar. Basic, Garcia, Miguel, great. We can't let one result annoy us. That's the thing here. I'm looking. It's not that good football. Great. But yeah. But look how tight it is. We're still fourth. show me something else in the second half. That's new. Like, we're not doing bad. It's just not amazing. Right, goalkeeper there. We're not doing bad. We're not doing bad. We're not doing bad. Wait. Hold on. This is how we... Ready? I'm going to have to... I need to do something here. Drawing highlights. Ready? Oh. Hold on. Yeah. Skip that. Wait. Right, hold on. This is the thing. Ready? I'm hoping this works. Oh, I'm so behind. Hold on. It's super slow. I was like, why is this not working? I need to. So we don't today. Ready? I just keep an eye on the goalkeeper. Ball swings in. Pausing it. There. Good header. There. What's my goalkeeper doing here? Oh. Like, God's sake, man. Like, what? That's annoying. That is a tad annoying, no? Oh, it's four! Oh no. A big damn up. Hold on. That will fire them up. Not doing that bad. Goalkeeping howler. And a half. Up. It's five. It's fucking five. Hold on. Remove that. Can we go back to standard? There we go. Confirmed genius. So that was your thing then. I was like, do you know what? I'm playing FM. Getting into it. Because I wanted to advance the season on a bit. I was like, do you know what? Yeah, I'm going to do that. And I'm getting punished for when I press record. Oh, God's sake, man. I should say, there won't be an FMPL for Chelsea. Then maybe, depending if the guy I played sends me over in the game file, because I did save the matches, because it was live streamed. We don't talk about it though. So that's already gone better fun. It went better than last year. Not by much. I'll just say that. Better than last year, but not by much. In Garlic. Ngaiga is a new signing. Sorry, Ilunga. Ilunga. Oh, Paris not. Yeah, we do have an injury crisis. Like, some of our players are out injured and it's annoying. It's been one of those seasons, so that's it. How is that not six? I'm just sitting here like, yeah, fine. I'm looking at the webcam and I'm thinking, what am I doing? I'm like this, just thinking, gonna crisscross. Rosaros, Charizard, and all that stuff. But look, nothing. I'm literally like, oh great. Like, can't believe this. This is absolutely bad. Do you know what? Might as well do it. Just go for it. We've been awful today. It's not back to the drawing board, but like I said, look how tight it is. Yeah. Good. Dear friend of water metal. Oh, that's always fun when that happens. I hope you enjoyed. Look, I can. This. So. I could just call this Gold Gaming Harley. Or what you doing? Oh, please. Hold on. There's a pulling result I'm playing here. We're gonna be tight, don't we? It's nice. It's only in it. That was rubbish, wasn't it? Yes, it was! Brandon Dos Santos. Yeah, we know you're good. Yeah, just sign him. He's still searching for his first goal. Thank God I didn't pay money for him. I was about to, and I was like, do I? Place I wanted are too good for us, which is a bit annoying, so it shows how much we've got to get promoted. There is a Greek striker that I really want. That's how beta has gone from home. Yeah, we've got the best staff of an analyst. Can I request more? Can I request more staff, please? Might as well. We're doing something, at least. Right, where are we meeting next? Clement Foot? I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to do Clement Foot. Gives me quite a lot of games to get through. So thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Just, what was that? We were just rubbish today. Curse off the flipping camera.